2004년 북부 양크턴주 루덴도르프 미국에서 가장 추운 지역으로 꼽히는 이곳에서 은행 강도 사건이 한창 벌어지고 있습니다. 범죄를 주도한 사람은 경찰 조사와 국가 수사망도 피해 다니던 유명한 범죄자 마이클 타운리였죠. 그와 함께 은행 강도에 가담한 두 사람이 있었으니 브래드 스나이더와 마이클의 절친이자 극악무도한 성격의 소유자 드레버 필립스였습니다. 계획대로 순조롭게 금고문을 폭파해 들어가 금고에 가득히 쌓인 돈을 챙겨 나오는 마이클과 트레버. 그렇게 몰려오는 경찰과의 총격전 끝에 준비된 차량에 탑승하는 세 사람.
What took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive. Woo!
Fuck! How'd that happen?
Go! 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 Go!
Fuck! Jeez, I think you're gonna. Oh, fuck!
Fuck! Will you go, buddy?
Guy's a dick.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
그러나 추격 속 무리한 운전 탓에 차량이 열차와 부딪혀 망가지게 되고 탈출용 헬기가 있는 목적지까지 걸어서 이동하게 됩니다. 하지만 어째서인지 헬기는 보이지 않았고 이곳에서 미리 대기하고 있던 FIB 요원 데이브 노트는 그런 그들을 저격, 브래드와 마이클에게 중상을 입히게 되죠. 더 이상 움직일 수 없었던 마이클은 트레버에게 혼자라도 도망치라며 소리치지만 친구를 버릴 수 없었던 트레버는 무리하게 경찰과 교전을 시도합니다. 그러나 끝도 없이 몰려드는 수많은 경찰을 혼자서는 감당할 수 없었던 트레버는 결국 모든 돈과 동료들을 뒤로 한 채 루덴도르프에서 아주 먼 곳으로 도망쳐 잠적하게 되죠.
Not die a hero's death. But he was a man.
얼마 뒤 열린 마이클의 장례식. 그리고 그런 장례식을 지켜보는 마이클. 그리고 노턴. 도대체 어떻게 된 일일까요? 이 모든 사건은 사실 마이클과 노턴이 꾸민 일이었습니다. 마이클은 하나뿐인 아내 아만다와 사랑스러운 두 자식 지미와 트레이시를 위해 범죄자 딱지를 떼기 위한 많은 노력을 해왔지만 평생 지워지지 않을 무거운 범죄 이력들과 자신을 따르는 동료들을 쉽사리 떨쳐낼 수 없었죠. 결국 한참을 고뇌하던 마이클은 자신의 동료를 팔아 살아남기로 결심합니다. 마이클은 먼저 FIB 소속 데이브 노턴에게 접촉. 루덴도르프 은행 강도 작전에 대한 모든 사실을 알려줌과 동시에 증인 보호 프로그램을 요청했고 승진에 눈이 멀었던 노턴은 이 제안을 받아들였습니다. 이에 노턴은 악명 높은 범죄자를 사살하고 은행 강탈을 막은 사람으로 승진 가도를 걸을 수 있었고 마이클은 마이클 드 산타라는 새로운 이름과 함께 강도로 얻은 모든 수익을 독차지함으로써 영화로 유명한 지역 바이노드가 위치한 주인 로스 산토스의 자리를 잡아 호화로운 생활을 누릴 수 있었죠. 그렇게 자신의 동료를 속이고 죽이며 범죄와 손을 씻게 된 마이클. 그러나 9년이 흐른 지금 그는 그다지 행복해 보이진 않았습니다.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
A sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie.
Tell 부유하고 화려한 삶을 사는 사람들과 성공의 기회를 노리는 사람들, 두 부류의 인간이 공존하는 도시 로스 산토스, 그리고 여기 가난에서 벗어나기 위해 노력해 나아가는 두 청년이 있었으니 그는 라마 데이비스와 지긋지긋한 슬럼가에서 벗어나 성공을 꿈꾸는 청년 프랭클린 클린턴이었죠. 그들은 시몬의 고급 자동차 대리점에서 근무하고 있었지만 실상은 대출금을 갚을 능력이 없는 사람들의 차량을 압류하는 일일 뿐이었습니다. 프랭클린은 어린 시절 슬럼가에서의 어려운 생활 탓에 소꿉친구 라마와 함께 마약거래, 납치 등의 불법적인 일을 저지르며 위험한 삶을 살아갔습니다. 그러나 자신의 여자친구 타니샤를 만난 이후 안정적인 직장을 가지겠다는 새로운 꿈을 갖게 되었지만 이미 깊게 발담은 갱단 생활을 당장 그만두는 것은 쉬운 일이 아니었고 간신히 갖게 된 직장 역시 정상과는 거리가 멀었죠.
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, cause this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part.
결국 이런 프랭클린을 견디다 못한 타니샤는 그렇게 프랭클린을 떠나고
you do what you gotta do.
그녀를 잊지 못하며 압류일을 계속해 나가던 프랭클린은 여느 때와 마찬가지로 차량의 압류를 위해 한 거대한 저택으로 향합니다.
It's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dead! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
Well, the other day, I walked in on him, and he was jerking off over pictures of my friends.
No, not you!
You're a waste of semen, bitch!
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go.
그렇게 난장판인 집안에서 순조롭게 차량을 압류한 프랭클린은 시몬의 자동차 가게로 돌아가는데
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around.
두 사람의 어처구니없는 만남. 프랭클린이 몰래 침입한 집은 다름 아닌 범죄 생활을 접고 은둔 생활을 이어나가던 중년의 남성 마이클 드 산타의 집이었던 것이죠.
My guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid.
Oh, shit! Franklin! What the fuck are you doing? Mr. Samuel, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
I won't be treated like this!
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
자신만의 방식대로 사건을 마무리 지은 마이클. 그렇게 마이클은 다시 한번 사랑스러운 가족과 평화로운 일상으로 돌아옵니다.
You're such a fucking dictator!
Why the fuck not?
He is not staying the night!
Oh
He's a
God!
Bomb!
I don't
even know why you are with him! He is a bomb! He is where the bomb! I don't care!
Do you hear me? I don't care! Keep your mouth shut!
I do is not...
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid, but if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love, hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane!
또 사고 친 아들을 구하고자 프랭클린과 함께 서부 고속도로로 향하는 마이클.
Oh, there! There, there it is! That's my boat!
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man!
Yeah, well, we'll catch him. I'd rather you don't slip under the wheels, all right?
Hey, you want me to do this shit? You better give me...
Oh, fuck this!
Oh, fuck!
Go of that
slipping.
Thing!
This is it!
Sit tight! I'll get under you! The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit!
프랭클린의 뛰어난 활약 덕분에 간신히 지미를 구해내는 마이클이었지만 총격전 도중 엔진이 총에 맞아 고장나 버리게 되면서 아끼던 자신의 보트는 잃어버리고 말았죠. 그렇게 웃지 못할 유트 사건 이후에도 점차 쌓여가는 가족 간의 불안은 쉽사리 치유되질 않았습니다.
지미! What the fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides, just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want, to be hit by your son?
Yeah. No. I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all. 그렇게 해변에서 지미와 함께 자전거를 타는 마이클. 나름 훈훈한 시간을 보낸다고 생각하는 그였지만
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait!
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Vantage. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing?
Hey. Fuck, man.
Come. I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
하나뿐인 딸을 건드린 양아치들에게 참교육을 시전한 마이클이었지만 지미와 트레이시는 오히려 자신의 삶을 망치는 아버지를 더욱 미워하기만 했죠.
You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you. How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
그렇게 날이 갈수록 심란해지는 그의 삶은 어느 날의 한 사건으로 인해 큰 전환점을 맞이하게 되는데.
Hey man. Tracy. Yo. Amanda! You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man!
Fuck!
Dead! Come here! Ah! Fuck, man.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
테니스를 칠했더니 다른 걸 치고 있는 두 사람에 화가 머리 끝까지 난 마이클은 추적 끝에 절벽에 자리 잡은 테니스 코치의 집을 찾아내죠.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I'd comp the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?!
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey. Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal? Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha-ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Do it, man! Fucking do it! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
see how he liked that.
Whoa, man.
Fuck him and fuck his deck.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I don't know, I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance a rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
그렇게 마드라조 카르텔의 보스 마틴 마드라조와 엮이게 된 마이클. 이에 마이클은 200만 달러라는 큰 돈을 갚아야 했고 자신이 할 줄 아는 일은 단 하나뿐이었기에 다신 만날 일이 없을 줄 알았던 오랜 친구를 찾아갑니다.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Well.
다소 피해망상에 젖은 괴짜였지만 최고의 커이자 전문 범죄 기획자였던 사내 레스터. 마이클의 사정을 들은 레스터는 고민 끝에 락포드 힐즈에 위치한 거대 보석점을 털자 제안했죠. 그렇게 보석상 고객으로 위장해 레스터가 건네준 안경을 이용 CCTV와 무전기가 설치된 위치 그리고 범죄에 사용할 천기까지 확보한 마이클. 왕년의 경험을 살려 보석상을 털 완벽한 계획을 세운 그들은 준비를 마친 3명의 용병과 뛰어난 운전 실력과 똘똘함으로 큰 잠재력을 보인 프랭클린을 합류. 마침내 보석상 작업을 실행하게 됩니다.
This is it.
Let's move. Go get the bikes.
Let's go!
Ready? Ah! Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Jesus.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them.
I
See you at the river. Go.
빠른 속도로 보석상을 깔끔하게 정리한 그들은 미리 준비된 오토바이를 통해 탈출을 시작하고, 경찰이 따라붙는 위기의 순간도 있었지만 프랭클린의 노련한 운전 솜씨와 트럭으로 경찰차를 밀어붙인 마이클의 기지로 안전하게 경찰을 따돌리고 도망치는 데 성공합니다.
Oh man, we're back in action.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
트레버 필립스. 과거, 공군의 임관에 비행교육을 이수할 정도로 뛰어난 인재였던 그였지만, 정신감정 탈락과 여러 번의 이상행동으로 군에서 추방당하게 된 사내. 이후 대여한 비행기를 이용해 밀수작업으로 생계를 이어가던 그는 마약이 담긴 화물을 절도하던 청년 마이클을 만났고, 함께 알게 된 레스터와 함께 더불어 범죄의 길을 걷기 시작합니다. 시간이 지나 루덴도르프 은행 사건 이후 떠돌이 생활을 이어가던 그는 미국의 사막지대 산 안드레스주의 북쪽에 위치한 블레인 카운티에 자리를 잡게 되었고, 자칭 트레버 필립스 공업을 설립했죠. 하지만 이름만 공업일 뿐 마약 밀수, 무기 밀거래, 살인, 강도 등 그야말로 트레버의 범죄 대잔치와 다를 바 없었고, 트레버는 사업을 위해
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise or they ain't going.
때로는 그저 기분에 따라 무자비하게 사람들을 죽여나가며 세상 어디에도 없을 사이코패스로 악명을 떨치게 되었습니다. 그리고 그런 트레버가 마침내 마이클이 살아있을지도 모른다는 것을 알게 되었죠. 이에 부하처럼 부리던 웨이더 허버트에게 마이클을 찾도록 시키는데.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here. Woo! Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Ah, fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you wanna have chopped off or sucked out again.
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, yeah. Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Mikhail. Namaste.
Nama, go fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
Look, it was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner, but can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent/skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
10년간 자신을 속이고 숨어 지내던 마이클에게 분노를 표출하던 트레버였지만 마이클을 향한 우정만큼 자신의 딸처럼 무척이나 아끼고 예뻐했던 트레이시를 막장으로 유명한 프로그램에 출연하게 둘 순 없었습니다. 그렇게 마이클과 트레버는 잠시 감정을 접어두고 서둘러 방송국으로 향했죠.
That host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your names?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that! Where the fuck's Laszlo?
예상대로 오디션은 눈 뜨고 봐줄 정도가 아니었고 결국 MC 라즈로우의 선 넘어버린 행동에 두 중년은 폭발해버립니다. 도망치는 라즈로우를 거대한 트럭으로 뒤쫓은 그들은 똑같은 창피를 주며 아버지의 무서움을 보여주었죠.
Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
그렇게. 난처한 상황에 놓인 두 사람, 마이클과 노턴. 과거 동료이자 무슨 짓을 할지 모를 사이코패스인 트레버가 나타난 데다 설상가상으로 연방수사국 FIB의 앙숙인 국제정보국 IAA의 조사망이 좁혀오면서 노턴 역시 압박받고 있는 상황이었죠. 일단 트레버에겐 마이클이 루덴도르프 강도 사건 이후 체포되어 어쩔 수 없이 FIB와 비밀스러운 거래를 할 수밖에 없었다고 둘러대었지만 그보다 더 급한 건 FIB의 약점을 조사하는 IAA에 의해 노턴의 자료가 모두 압류당하게 된다면 FIB의 부정행위는 물론 범죄자 마이클의 증인보호 프로그램마저 탄로나 그 모든 것이 엉망이 되어버릴 것이 분명했습니다.
We're in it.
Together.
So... If your problems are my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you? I have always kinda liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
John Doe, white male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner.
Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
God! Back from the dead, motherfucker!
또 한 번 죽음을 위장해 시설에 잠입한 마이클. 역시 노턴의 예상대로 이 시체는 퍼디난드. 즉 미스터 K가 아니었고 마이클은 이 사실을 데이브에게 알린 뒤 노련한 총솜씨로 시설을 탈출하는 데 성공했죠. 이어 곧바로 프랭클린을 찾아간 마이클은 자신과 FIB가 얽혀있다는 사실을 밝히며 위험해지고 싶지 않다면 어서 이곳을 뜨라 말하지만 프랭클린은 자신의 친구를 배신할 생각이 없었습니다.
The way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy, run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you, big. Now come on, you better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
그렇게 정부 요원들과 얽혀 다시 인생이 꼬이기 시작한 마이클. 영화광이었던 그는 그리운 옛 시절을 추억하며 오래된 영화와 함께 잠시 골치 아픈 일들로부터 떨어지려 하는데
What is wrong with you, smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. She's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too, please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, Miguel, come.
Awesome.
파비앵의 지도로 요가를 배워보는 마이클. 늙고 처진 몸으로 나름 열심히 따라해보는 마이클의 눈에 도저히 참을 수 없는 광경이 펼쳐집니다.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikhail. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi!
그렇게 아만다는 떠나고 제대로 기분 상한 마이클은 억지로 아들을 끌고 밖으로 나가지만 오히려 지민은 그런 마이클을 마취제가 포함된 대마초로 기절시키고 엄마와 함께 집을 떠나버리죠.
Please don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.
Family 떠나고 며칠 후 다시 한번 노턴과 재회하는 마이클. 이에 노턴은 그에게 한 사내를 소개하니 그는 바로 노턴의 직속 상사인 스티븐 헤인즈였습니다. 그는 FIB 소속의 정부 요원이었지만 범죄자들의 신원 정보를 캐내 협박하거나 범죄자들을 이용 라이벌 기관 IAEA를 견제하는 등 날이 갈수록 적어지는 예산을 늘리기 위해 그 어떤 나쁜 짓도 저질렀고 저지를 아주 위험한 인물 중 하나였죠.
I just dealt with that guy. The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this. And that's very important to me. So seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along, kids.
그렇게 FIB의 심부름꾼이 된 마이클에게 맡겨진 첫 작업은 미스터 K를 IAA 건물로부터 탈출시키는 것이었고 그런 마이클의 팀으로 붙여준 것은 다름 아닌 프랭클린과 트레버였습니다.
Really? Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What am I detecting? Some sort of son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen. If you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah. And best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted.
마침내 만난 3인방.
All right, guys, listen, this is the shot.
그리고 범죄의 대가들이 벌이는 미스터 K 탈출 작전. 마이클은 트레버가 이끄는 헬기를 이용, 레펠을 이용해 미스터 K가 구금된 사무실로 향하는데.
You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable? See how you feel with this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. Actually, fuck the lube. Let's dry dock it. fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Yeah, I can use a little backup here.
36 flow, I got you.
K is high value, use prejudice.
IAA가 전혀 예상치 못한 빠른 폭격으로 미스터 K를 빼돌리는 데 성공한 세 사람. 이에 스티브는 그 불쌍한 상류층 홈시어터 설치 기사를 고문해 FIB의 수뇌부를 위험에 빠뜨릴 정보를 가진 이를 발견. 마이크를 이용해 그를 암살하는 데 성공하게 되죠. 하지만 이 일만 끝나면 잠잠해질 거라는 노턴의 약속과는 다르게 FIB는 유용한 3인방을 쉽사리 놓아줄 생각이 없었습니다.
We're straight. Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen, we need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid!
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
Yeah, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
또다시 FIB의 일을 맡게 된 세 사람. 마이클의 계획대로 성공적으로 현금 수송 차량을 습격한 세 사람은 끝도 없이 몰려오는 경찰 병력들에 맞서 탈출에 성공. 이에 마이클은 스티브가 시킨 대로 로스 산토스의 거의 모든 사업을 쥐고 있는 억만장자 데빈 웨스턴에게 확보한 물건을 건네는데.
I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man.
Solomon Richards.
한편 FIB와 데빈 웨스턴에 이어 그들을 찾는 이가 또 있었으니 바로 마틴 마드라조였습니다. 마드라조는 주택 보상 사건을 핑계 삼으며 마이클을 집으로 초대했고, 이에 마이클은 작업 건수에 목마른 트레버와 함께 마틴의 집으로 향하는데.
Yes.
Hi. Hello. We're looking for Mr. Madrazzo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Patricia, get us something to drink, would you?
Quickly!
Hey, good to see you again, Michael.
Likewise. It's my friend Trevor.
Sit down.
Sit.
마드라조는 찾아온 두 사람에게 자신의 범죄 사실을 고발하려는 사촌 하비에르의 암살과 그가 가진 서류를 되찾아와 달라 부탁했죠.
Shoot him down and get the files back.
A man, what's up, hey?
Huh?
Trevor, come on.
You still want the drink?
Not now!
그렇게 준비를 마친 두 사람은 즉시 작전을 수행. 마이클은 비행기를 격추시키고, 격추시킨 비행기 안에서 트레버는 자료를 강탈하는데 성공합니다. 이윽고 마이클은 자료를 건네주러 간 트레버를 약속 장소에서 기다리는데.
아, the fuck has happened? Why do you have his car?
Man, that piece of turd, huh? No wonder people are stabbing him in the back.
What happened?
Cheap bastard. You know, I really don't know why you mess around with people like that, Mikey. I mean, really, I don't.
Answer the fucking question.
I asked for a fair day's pay after a fair day's work. Then he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
Did you kill him?
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
Oh, fuck.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. The fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did. Now,
oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know.
트레버의 돌발 행동으로 이젠 거대 카르텔 조직에게까지 쫓기게 된 마이클과 트레버. 결국 마이클은 트레버를 따라 로스 산토스를 떠나 블레인 카운티로 몸을 숨기게 되죠. 한편 프랭클린은 마이클과 FIB 사건에 휘말린 이후 데빈의 잔심부름을 이어나갔습니다. 그러나 그 심부름은 엄청난 고가의 차량을 압류하는 일이었고, 그토록 벗어나고 싶었던 차량 압류 작업을 또다시 하게 된 프랭클린은 묘하게 억울했죠. 심지어 그렇게 돈이 많은 데빈은 자신은 철저히 후불로 일을 처리한다며 제대로 돈조차 주지 않는 짠돌이 중에 짠돌이었지만, 자신을 인정해준 마이클이 곤란해지는 상황을 막기 위해 프랭클린은 그런 데빈과 FIB의 부탁을 쉽사리 거절할 수 없었습니다. 그러나 시간이 흘러도 변치 않는 트레버의 충동적 행동에 신물이 난 마이클과 FIB의 손에 놀아나기만 하는 마이클의 행동이 수상하기만 했던 트레버 사이엔 점차 갈등의 골은 깊어만 갔죠.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place, and my work paid for my place.
All right, relax. I was just being sarcastic.
Yeah, well, don't be, all right? Because the world doesn't need any more sarcasm. It's the blight of the age.
Yeah, I get the point.
You don't get the point. You're like every other asshole. You made a bit of money, and you became a turd.
Got news for you. I was always a turd.
No! You weren't, man. You were something. But now, man, you know, you're like this place. You're a shell.
Go fuck yourself. Are you some kind of pure morally justifiable asshole? What, because you're totally psychotic, somehow it's okay?
I'm honest, all right? You're the hypocrite.
Oh, yeah, you're a fucking hero. So far above it all.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm not above ripping open your fucking chest to see what's replaced your heart.
Rip it open. See what's there, baby, because I'm ready.
Hello?
그 와중에 또 일을 맡기는 FIB.
What's up?
Fuck off!
이번엔 무려 거대 정부기관 연구소에서 신경가스를 훔쳐야 하는 일이었고 그 일의 준비를 위해선 큰 준비자금까지 직접 마련해야만 했습니다.
Weapons. You'll have to source all of that. Chopper alone will set you back a couple of mil.
Oh, no worries there. Trevor here, he just came into a lot of money.
Is that sarcasm?
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. You fuck. A few weeks ago, I was happily retired, sulking by my swimming pool. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere to torture me over mistakes I made, honest mistakes I made over a decade ago. We, our little posse, are flat fucking broke. But hey, let's go out and spend $2 million on a tandem rotor fucking chopper so I can go steal nerve gas from fucking terrorists. Forgive me, you ignorant fuck. But sarcasm is all I fucking got. Sarcasm and a room full of you cunts.
Yes!
Woo!
Welcome back, man. It is the old you.
Yeah, well, we gotta go. It's been great, but Dave here's got a Pilates class. Now remember, ladies, you keep us way out of this thing. Bye-bye.
Ah, Jesus.
연구소를 털 작업 비용을 모으고자 그들의 주특기이던 은행털이 작전을 떠올리게 되고 그렇게 두 사람은 블레인 카운티에 있는 한 은행을 털고자 레스터의 도움을 받게 되죠. 그러나 그 레스터에게도 이곳에 보안을 해제하는 것은 너무 큰 돈이 들었기에 오히려 그들은 화끈하게 정면 돌파하는 방법을 준비하게 되죠. 그렇게 세 사람은 작전에 필요한 모든 준비를 마치고 트레버의 사무실로 모여 작전을 시작하는데
It's not inappropriate. It's
another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife!
Wow, she's 57! And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them, and now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey,
you mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're going to do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. They grab the take. A rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great, let's go.
또다시 시작되는 털이 작업. 일전에 그랬던 것처럼 인질들을 통제하고 경찰을 겁주며 세 사람은 돈을 챙깁니다.
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Sweet mother shit.
미리 준비했던 미니건과 방탄복으로 화끈하게 경찰들을 쓸어버리는 마이클과 트레버. 하지만 은행의 작은 규모에 비해 군인까지 동원되기 시작하면서 배를 타고 탈출하려던 그들의 계획은 틀어지기 시작합니다. 심지어 탱크까지 등장한 위기의 상황. 이때 기지를 발휘한 프랭클린은 불도저를 몰고 와 마이클과 트레버를 호위했고 긴박한 탱크의 추격과 들어선 치킨 공장에서의 혈전 끝에 공장에 연결된 기차를 통해 가까스로 탈출하는 데 성공하죠.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker, living out here away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
그렇게 메리웨더의 열차를 털어 마틴과의 화해의 기회를 만들어내려 하는 마이클과 트레버. 트레버는 오토바이로 직접 금을 실은 열차에 탑승, 노선을 바꿔 기차를 충돌케 했고, 보트를 타고 대기하던 마이클은 금을 탈취하는데 성공합니다.
Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be dead men in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job fucked things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger. Oh.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every day. Inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one! Treat her right, man!
I will, amigo!
Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another!
That's fucking perfect!
Thank Michael for the statue! It is exquisite!
Yeah. Yeah, I will!
이와 같이 습격 준비 자금 마련에 이어 마드라조와의 갈등까지 해결한 마이클. 시간이 지나 연구소 습격을 마친 스티브 헤인즈는 그렇게 3인방을 항구로 불러들입니다. 그 이유인 즉슨 IAA가 테러 예방 예산을 늘리기 위해 인체에 치명적인 신경가스를 도시에 풀어 테러를 일으킨다는 그야말로 말도 안 되는 짓거리를 막기 위해서란 것이었죠. 이에 마이클은 노턴과 헤인즈와 함께 해저를 통해 휴메인 연구소로 잠입, 신경가스를 확보하는 데 성공했고, 몰려오는 경비들을 처치, 트레버가 가져온 헬기를 통해 신경가스를 빼돌리는 데 성공합니다. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go. 또다시 훌륭하게 작업을 마무리 지은 마이클은 앞으로는 FIB 없는 편안하고 멋진 날만 남았을 거라 프랭클린을 안심시키고 오랫도록 손꼽아 기다려왔던 집에 돌아오게 되는데.
에맨.
What do you want?
I'm your friend. I don't want anything, man. Come on, your company's good enough, huh? Same as always.
Yeah, thanks. I really appreciate that.
So, family ain't back yet, huh?
Nope.
Oh, she's a goddamn fool, man.
Despite all the chaos of these last few weeks, I think I finally figured it out. I know, no? Sounds ridiculous.
No, actually, it does not sound ridiculous, you know? Because you're a killer. You know, you are a man of action. You do not sit on couches, you take scores. You're back, man. We are back. All right? All we gotta go do is bust out Brad, and then we're golden, man. Franklin, he makes us multicultural. Lester makes it cyber. We're like modern America. We just get ourselves a gay friend. Bam!
No, it's not it. I got money. It just makes you miserable. I want to make movies.
Great. It's great. And so where exactly does this leave me in the second act of your life?
We're gonna do this last big job, and then we're gonna dissolve the partnership.
This is not a game to me, all right? This is a fucking way of life.
I got a fucking family.
Yeah, well, I got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
I do.
Oh, fuck you. I saw your grave. I mourned you. And then it turns out that everything I fucking thought about you was wrong. Everything. You're not dead, and you're not a man.
Well, what the fuck are you?
I'm your fucking nightmare!
Yeah, enough with your goddamn threats!
Let me just ask you something. All right, something I've been thinking about. Up in North Yankton, exactly who was buried in your place?
I never gave it any thought.
You know what I'm thinking?
I had no clue.
You treacherous piece of shit! You're fucking dead! You're fucking dead!
예상치 못한 트레버의 돌발 행동. 마이클은 식겁하며 루덴도르프로 떠나려는 트레버를 말리려 하지만 이미 깊은 의심의 그림자를 띈 트레버를 돌이킬 순 없었습니다. 이에 서둘러 마이클 역시 비행기에 오르고 루덴도르프의 자신의 무덤으로 향하는데.
Listen, Amanda. We're going to move to Los Santos. Start over. I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
All right, everybody, best attention. No one gets hurt. Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything is done. Hey, you're wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up. I don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop? What happens in the dark comes out in the light.
Oh, give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it. Moment of truth. As if I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground or both of us in the coffin?
Brad got shot. You saw it. He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it.
I think the only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. But I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger. You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck!
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 Trevor Phillips! Mr. Cho has requested a word!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, how's it been? Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
결국 진실을 눈치챈 트레버. 홀로 남게 된 마이클은 무언가 요상한 오해를 하고 있는 괴한들에게 총으로 대화를 시도해보지만 추운 날씨로 인해 차의 배터리가 방전되면서 마이클은 괴한들에게 붙잡혀버리고 맙니다. 같은 시각, 데빈이 부탁한 차량 압류 작업을 모두 마무리 지은 프랭클린. 하지만 이번에도 제대로 된 보상은 없었고 데빈의 비서 몰리 슐츠는 또다시 말 말뿐이었습니다.
Best thing that could have happened to you in this situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfuckers. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
그렇게 또 돈을 떼이고 지내던 프랭클린은 한동안 연락이 되지 않는 마이클을 걱정하기 시작하고 레스터에게 그의 행방에 대해 물었죠. 이에 레스터는 마이클이 양크턴행 비행기표를 끊은 이후 그 어느 곳에서도 위치가 잡히지 않는다고 말해주었고 혹시나 마이클의 소재를 알까 싶어 프랭클린은 트레버를 집에 초대하는데
T, it's me. Listen, you wanna hang out?
We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
Shut
men,
the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh. What a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What, it's just me getting hurt, is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Oh, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was funny, all right?
Like,
I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so,
Let's hug it out.
Mm-hmm. Ah! Right? You're so fucking gotcha! Yeah. Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny! Fucking asshole! Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would have just fucking...
Look, man, Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Michael, fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped him.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
지금으로부터 얼마 전, 로스 산토스 삼합회의 보스, 챙 시니어는 트레버 필립스 공업과 마약 거래를 하기로 했던 사내였습니다. 그러나 트레버의 충동적이고 잔인한 모습에 챙의 비서가 계약을 포기하게 되면서 결국 트레버의 경쟁자였던 오닐 형제와 계약을 하게 되었죠. 이에 극도로 분노한 트레버는 오닐 형제를 찾아가 모두를 죽여버렸고 거래처를 잃게 된 챙은 트레버를 양크턴까지 추격하게 된 것이었습니다. 그리고 현장에 있던 마이클을 트레버의 남자친구로 오해한 그들은 마이클을 납치하게 된 것이었죠. 대충 진상을 알게 된 프랭클린은 레스터가 보내준 위치 추적기를 이용 다급히 마이클이 있는 곳으로 향합니다.
I told you, he ain't my Gila.
Don't try to persuade me, you're not lovers.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I had to call in every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey!
Hey! You got an all-white dude that don't belong to you! Michael, you in here, man? I'm coming, man!
죽음의 문턱에 다다른 마이클을 극적으로 구해낸 프랭클린. 간신히 위기를 넘긴 두 사람은 챙의 삼합회를 모두 제거하면서 공장을 탈출하는 데 성공하죠.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right, well listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the feds. Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. All right. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it was the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. You hear me?
Dog, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
I'm just saying.
그렇게 가까스로 죽음의 위기에서 벗어난 마이클. 하지만 아직 그는 죽음보다 더 귀찮고 성가신 FIB의 소나기에선 마저 나오지 못했죠. 레스터와 마이클을 찾아온 데이브와 스티브는 또 문제가 생겼다며 FIB 내부에 그들의 비리를 IAA에 고발하려는 내부 고발자가 있으니 이번엔 FIB 건물에 직접 침투, 증거를 제거하라 명합니다. 매번 똑같은 소리와 심부름이 지겨운 마이클이었지만 이번만큼은 다르다 약속하는 그들이었죠.
And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey! It's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course! I'm a man of my word! Dave, let's go!
이번엔 FIB를 털 대담한 작전을 세우는 레스터와 마이클. 마이클은 그곳에서 근무하는 자벽부의 옷과 신분증을 확보했고, 프랭클린을 통해 FIB의 건물 설계도를 얻는 데 성공합니다. 그렇게 작전은 시작되고 자벽부로 위장해 건물에 잠입한 마이클. 열심히 마대지를 해가며 화장실에 폭탄을 설치하고 빠져나간 마이클은 뒤이어 소방차를 이끌고 온 프랭클린과 합류. 폭탄을 터뜨려 소방관으로 위장해 건물에 잠입합니다. 계획대로 증거를 확보한 마이클. 하지만 폭발의 여파로 건물은 점차 무너지기 시작하고 FIB의 부실 공사는 생각보다 더 노답이었습니다. 무너지고 폭발하는 건물과 FIB 요원까지 덮쳐오는 위기의 상황임에도 결국 마이클과 프랭클린은 레펠을 통해 하강, 마침내 건물을 탈출하는 데 성공하죠.
Well,
what? I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here, give me some of that.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh,
sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm oh. ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit! Oh. All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I wanna put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not going to work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davey boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle
this. Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Oh, Steve, come
on,
please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay!
Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activists.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you. We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the fuck are they?
Fucking Merryweather. What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg.
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit.
열차 사건 이후로 마이클을 찾던 메리웨더와 헤인즈의 직속부와 산체스의 배신으로 무려 헬기까지 동원된 위기의 상황.
어, the fuck?
Hey! If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No, I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
그때 갑작스레 나타나 저격총으로 IA와 메리웨더를 쓸어버리는 트레버. 그렇게 트레버의 도움과 마이클의 죽지 않은 실력으로 마이클과 노턴은 탈출에 성공. 마이클은 트레버와 다시 재회합니다.
No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester, let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
한편, 곤란한 상황은 마이클뿐만이 아니었습니다. 라마와 프랭클린이 포함된 CGF 갱단의 간부였던 사내, 스트레치는 적대 갱단 발라스로 몰래 전향한 배신자였고, CGF의 중요 인물인 프랭클린과 라마를 노리는 스트레치의 계략은 점점 노골적으로 변해갔습니다. 결국 또다시 스트레치의 함정에 빠진 라마의 소식을 듣게 되는 프랭클린. 친구인지 왼수인지 모를 라마를 위해 또 한 번 나선 프랭클린은 마이클과 트레버에게 도움을 요청하게 되죠.
Why'd you invite this stoolie, huh? We want Lamar to be rescued, not sold to the feds.
Give it a rest, asswipe.
Man, would y'all two shut the fuck up? Now let's take a look at this place, man. Lester said this was some type of big weed store spot.
The place is crawling with ballers, you know? Now me and you, we don't mind the old gang warfare, but Suede Bucks over there...
Yeah, tell Trevor I said bite me.
Man, I said shut up.
Now I see the weed, but where the fuck is Lamar? Oh shit, there he go.
You know, tell Trevor I'm gonna be up on this hill with my rifle. I don't want to be anywhere around him when he fucks this whole thing up.
Classic, classic, huh? He's already planning his escape. Oh, fuck.
트레버와 마이클의 활약으로 라마를 구한 프랭클린. 하지만 라마는 계속해서 멀어지고 새 친구들과만 어울리는 그에게 서운함을 느낄 뿐이었습니다.
I guess you can look at it like that.
Hey, but on some real shit, my nigga, you know your nigga out here doing BAD, man. Why don't you slide me a few dollars or something? You know what I'm talking about? It's hard out here in the set.
Oh, shit, my nigga, that's nothing.
Shit, nigga, I know you done went all Illuminati and shit, you know what I'm saying, leaving the street niggas in the back, but damn, man, way to keep a nigga down, my nigga. I mean, thank you. I guess it's payment for all the work a nigga put in for you getting them cars and shit, you know what I'm talking about? Give a nigga just enough money to get him a little 40 ounce in a bucket of chicken on the way to the pole house, huh?
Man, don't be like that, dawg. Cause number one, I never got paid for them motherfucking cars. Number two, I saved your motherfucking ass. No matter how many times you and that tiny motherfucking brain of yours have tried to get us killed, I saved you, dawg.
Man, you supposed to, my nigga. I thought we was homies for life.
Me too, but I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit. You live in a fantasy, homie. The best thing you can hope for is a big turnout for your motherfucking funeral.
Nigga, ain't nobody coming to your funeral.
What? Man, what about all the motherfucking times I saved your life, homie? What about that?
Oh, thank you, homie. Thanks for leaving your nigga in the backfield.
You know what, my nigga? If your ass can just act civilized, you would get some work. But instead, you want to be this gang-banging, mad-dogging asshole.
Oh, my bad, Mr. Goldcard. Excuse me, sir. Thank you for helping out a post-street nigga like me, sir. You can go now, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Nigga, who you think I am, nigga?
Well, fuck you, Lamar.
Nah, fuck you, F, nigga. I thought we was homies, nigga. But that's some shit that just got past you, my nigga.
You know what, dawg? If something good comes up, I hit my dude, man. Chill out, all right?
Yeah, whatever, nigga. You just hit me when you find out what the true concept of friendship is, nigga. We came from the sandbox together.
I know that. I got you, dawg. If something good come up, I got you.
Yeah, whatever, nigga. I'm in the turf, nigga, if you remember where that is.
Oh! What's up, playa?
Hello, Franklin.
Man, I don't know y'all. We done,
hey,
man.
Hey, we ain't done yet, homie. Not yet.
Nearly.
Man, what the fuck y'all want me to do? Kill the president? Fuck his wife or something? Or invade some fucking country?
No, no. Something more sensible.
Something that's gotta be done.
Hey. When the timing's right, you're gonna take old Trevor and put him out to pasture, homie.
Michael will be sensible, but Trevor won't be.
Trevor is a liability that none of us can afford.
Man, Trevor saved you. He saved both of y'all asses.
And it's unfortunate.
Hey, when we give you the word, you're gonna do this thing.
Man, get Michael to do it. Me and Trevor cool, dawg.
Michael can't do it. Trevor won't let him near.
That's why it's up to you, homie.
같은 시각, 마이클, 트레버, 레스터와 함께할 마지막 작업 이후의 삶 또한 계획해야 했던 그는 자신이 너무나도 사랑하는 영화감독이자 데빈이 일전에 소개해준 영화감독 솔로몬 리차드의 스튜디오로 향합니다.
Hello.
Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in, but the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion, 2.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, did he... Does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring, but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy.
하지만 영화를 제작하면서 벌어지는 여러 가지 문제로 골치를 썩고 있었고 법보다 가까운 주먹의 세계에 살던 마이클이었기에 그런 솔로몬의 문제들을 쉽사리 해결해 줄 수 있었죠.
All right, spray tan. We're gonna make a new deal. You leave my people alone, and I don't toss you off this roof.
Sure, man.
이후에도 마이클은 솔로몬을 도와 영화 제작에서 생기는 문제들을 아주 과감하게 해결해 주었고 이에 솔로몬은 그런 마이클에게 이제껏 그가 가져보지 못한 특별한 것을 선물합니다.
가면! 가면! Thank you.
Yeah, turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I've finally done something with my life. Actually done something. A movie.
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again.
꿈에 그리던 영화 관계자가 된 마이클. 아만다에게 전화를 걸어 당당하게 이 사실을 알렸고 그에게 열린 새로운 길에 기뻐하며 또다시 홀로 텅 빈 집에서 우울한 날들을 보냅니다.
헤이!
Oh. Hey.
I'm sorry I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out. But all that wimpy shit is just, well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore. And the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right. I can take a fucking hint. Let's go.
Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush,
here.
Woman!
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey! Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time, nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda, I'm meaning to say to you,
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Did someone say...
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine.
곧이어 트레이시가 있는 문신소에 도착한 마이클. 이전의 위협이 별로 효과가 없었던 건지 라즈로우는 또다시 트레이시를 꼬드기고 있었죠.
Amongst the 40-year-old female demographic?
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here is gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stay put, you lame-ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
마이클은 라즈로우를 문신대에 눕혀 다시는 몹쓸 짓을 할 수 없도록 예쁜 그림을 그려주었습니다. 그렇게 트레이시를 데려온 마이클은 아이들과 함께 아만다와 약속한 심리 상담소에서 만나게 되죠.
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm. It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Gee, because all you do is whine at me.
Oh, all I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not work.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank. I mean, let's face it, Amanda. We're trailer trash, you and me. We were taught to do this.
Get a center, Michael. You have no center.
How about you suck my cock? Huh? No way. We'll both get a center before that ever happens.
You are such a fucking animal, a deranged animal.
You're fucking ain't right, I'm deranged. How could I not be?
I should have had you locked up years ago, you stupid shit.
Do it. I'll put you in the fucking ground with the rest of them.
And that's really all the time we have.
Oh.
Great.
I think we made some real progress there.
Hey, so you gonna come home with me or what?
Guess we'll give it a try.
마침내 가족과 재결합한 마이클. 부푼 마음을 안고 직장으로 향하지만 전혀 보고 싶지 않은 인물이 그를 기다리고 있었습니다.
Devin, what the hell are you doing here?
It's over, Michael.
You done good, kid. You kept this bullshit up long enough to help me trigger a fantastic insurance payout when the plug is pulled.
Where's Solomon?
He's out getting the negatives of film, whatever the fuck it is. The last dinosaur in town is about to get fossilized.
What are you talking about?
Look, the movie's nearly done, so if the plug's pulled now, the investors, meaning us, get a massive insurance payout. Meanwhile, I can use that to get the other major shareholder, the old bastard's idiot son, to agree to tear this relic down and let me redevelop the area for condos. And in this economy, the city's gonna let me build tax-free. I might even get some rebates. It is a brilliant thing, and it is all thanks to you and Molly's eye for the details of the insurance policy.
Michael, they're fucking us! The suits! And they don't even wear suits! Wolves in turds clothing!
Try not to take it too badly, Mr. Richards.
Were you ever a human being?
Look, people used to like films, now they like what? Videoing themselves, beating off on their iFruit phones. Don't blame me. I'm a very spiritual person. I feel badly about this. But evolution is evolution. Gentlemen, Molly, namaste.
Can I take the film now, Mr. Richards? My plane leaves in 25 minutes.
Can't we do something? At least let me finish the picture, then close the place down.
I'm afraid our timetable doesn't allow for that. Goodbye, Mr. Richards.
Where the hell is she going with that movie?
She is taking the only copy offshore, somewhere nice and discreet. Analog! God, it's certainly got its complications.
Michael, can you do something?
No, he can't do anything, pal. It's an inevitability.
My wife got screwed by a yogi. And now I'm getting screwed by a yogi? Fuck that! I'm a producer!
Nobody fucks with my film.
자신의 이름이 들어간 첫 작품이 또다시 나마스테로 망가지는 걸 볼 수 없었던 마이클은 필름을 돌려받기 위해 몰리 슈츠를 빠르게 쫓아가고, 데뷔는 억만장자의 스케일답게 경찰까지 투입해 몰리를 보호하려 했지만, 울리는 사이렌 소리와 마이클의 업적을 모두 알고 있었던 몰리는 심리적으로 극도로 압박받는 상태가 되어 매우 흥분된 상태였습니다. 결국 이 분노의 질주의 끝은
Molly! Molly!
He's a psychopath! Out of my way!
Oh, stop! Look out!
이리하여 필름을 되찾은 마이클. 하지만 필름은 위장을 위한 도구였을 뿐 솔로몬이 연기를 한 것이었고, 실제 영화의 카피본은 이미 컴퓨터에 따로 보관되어 있었습니다. 몰리의 죽음으로 마이클은 데빈과 완전히 등지게 되었고, 얼마 지나지 않아 영화는 성공적으로 완성되면서 마이클은 당당한 영화 관계자로 가족과 함께 시사회에 참여하게 되는데,
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin. The fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim. Come on!
심상치 않은 데빈의 말에 곧바로 집으로 향하는 마이클.
Where's mom?
데빈으로부터 명을 받은 메리웨더 사병들을 처치하며 마이클은 아만다와 트레이시를 구하게 되는데,
Got you, dick.
It's gonna be alright.
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting. Fuck.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off! Get the fuck off me!
I thought I was on that guy!
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging? I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put. They came to my house, Lester. My house! So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor does Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, all right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away, before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
Hey.
Yeah?
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
That's all right. I've had enough of your hospitality already.
I have changed my ways, all right?
Huh?
Yeah, I'm done with that crazy shit, all right? I want to square things away with Meriwether, make sure the agency ain't coming back after us, and then do one last big score, and then you get to go back with your family! Me, I'm just gonna live here. I'm gonna run this good business, showing people a good time.
So what's going on here?
What's going on? Is the big one. A long, long time ago in a faraway place, there were three guys. Michael, Trevor, and Lester.
And Brad.
Yeah. Sure, Brad was there sometimes as well. I mean, there were other guys though, too. So, anyway, we robbed and lied and we hurt people. Pretty much lived a low-life kind of existence. But always dreaming of one thing, and one thing only.
The big one.
The big one.
The big one! What is the big one?
The Union Depository.
Around 200 million in gold bricks, all taken from kindly Uncle Sam, who will spend the rest of our lives being hunted by government officials if we lived through the attempt, but...
But!
It'll be my, our masterpiece. So, gentlemen, let's do our civic duty and get out there and find some gainful employment. This way.
오랫동안 꿈꿔왔던 큰 관방을 시작하는 네 사람. 치밀한 조사와 준비 끝에 계획을 세운 그들은 마침내 작전을 시작하죠.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yeah,
oh, yeah. So if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
먼저 마이클이 노동조합 입구에서 총을 가지고 난동을 부려 경찰과 군대의 시선을 끄는 사이, 프랭클린은 거대한 중장비 드릴을 이용해 외부 공사 현장과 이어진 노동조합 은행의 벽을 뚫었고 한가득 쌓인 금을 빠르게 옮깁니다. 이어 트레버가 몰고 온 헬기에 금을 매달아준 프랭클린은 수많은 경찰 병력들을 뚫고 뚫으며 마이클과 약속 장소에서 만나 도주하는 데 성공. 트레버 역시 금괴를 빼돌림으로써 그들이 그토록 원하던 큰 거 한 방을 이뤄냈죠.
Gentlemen!
Lester.
We have just made history.
I don't want to ask a dumb question here, but where's the metal?
I've got it on lockdown for a few days while I'm waiting for the go-ahead to melt it and move it.
Where?
Where?
Mm-hmm.
Exactly. Where is just the point. Let's say somebody gets pinched, well then where is the evidence? Or if anyone gets any silly ideas, then they'll just be futile.
So we can take it easy, knowing that, It's gonna be a few days before Judas here shows his true colors.
Really? Now?
Yeah, now, sugar.
Why don't you take a moment while you're sitting on that big fat pile of cash to chill the fuck out and realize what's done is done?
Whatever you say.
Well, this is a good time.
That's his fucking fault. Fuck you, man!
Hey! God, for a couple of Midwest stick-up artists, you guys sure have become a pair of whiny West Coast douchebags!
What the fuck is wrong with the West Coast?
Oh, nothing. I love it here. Everyone's so numbed by the sun that if you use a three-syllable word, they think you're a professor.
Man, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you, you high and mighty weasel! And you don't talk down them to these fucking idiots!
Hey, leave Lester alone!
Oh, you and Lester together? Oh, now that makes fucking sense!
Oh, for fuck's sake, man! You all are assholes! Man, I gotta go calm down, homie. This shit was real illuminating.
Franklin, I'm sorry. Come on back, have a beer or something.
그렇게 범죄계의 새로운 역사를 세우고 각자의 길을 걷게 된 세 사람. 하지만 그들의 운명을 가를 선택 하나가 남아 있었습니다.
Hey, Slick, it's me.
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey. You got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal.
고일대로 꼬여버린 상황, 프랭클린은 선택해야만 했습니다. FIB의 스티브 에인즈와 노턴의 말대로 미치광이 사이코패스, 트레버를 죽일 것인가? 데빈 웨스턴의 말대로 트레버에게 그랬던 것처럼 언젠가 프랭클린을 배신할지도 모를 마이클을 죽일 것인가? 아니면 트레버와 마이클을 살리고 그 모든 세력과 맞서 싸울 것인가?
Franklin, what's up?
Shit, what's cracking, homie? We need to talk, but somewhere quiet, all right?
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever you need. How about one of those empty lots off El Burro on the east side of town?
Yeah, all right, homie. Look, I'll meet you there, all right?
매번 트레버의 비이성적인 사이코스러운 행동들로 언제나 위기를 겪어야 했던 프랭클린과 마이클. 트레버만 없다면 이 모든 일은 순탄하게 풀어낼 수 있을 것이었습니다. 이에 프랭클린은 마이클에게 도움을 요청한 뒤 트레버를 은밀한 곳으로 부르는데.
헤이 맨, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down. But this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you're gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking shoot him! Just like him! 24/7 insanity day in day out all the time never regretted nothing never cared for nothing well fuck him I mean there's gotta be a limit kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
I guess that's that then.
It is what it is.
Hey, it's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
Damn straight.
Don't come close.
kid. How you doing?
Shit, not too good, dawg. Look, man, we need to talk, but somewhere quiet.
All right. Listen, let's take a drive out of town. You and me, we'll meet off Route 68 by that field of satellite dishes.
All the way out there? Yeah, all right, man. Sure.
자신을 이 세계에 끌어와 지도해준 스승과도 같은 마이클이었지만 그는 가족을 위해서라면 친구도 제자도 거리낌 없이 버릴 사내였습니다. 그리고 일이 잘못된다면 프랭클린 역시 그에게 버려져 언제 개죽음 당할지 모를 일이었죠. 결국 프랭클린은 자신의 스승이자 친구였던 남자를 죽이기로 결심하는데
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
You seem kind of agitated.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy? College? Our Tracy? Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. One of these nights, huh? Fuck. I mean, I don't know what I did to deserve this motherfucking luck. Got my kids back, my wife, got a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dawg, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dawg.
What is this?
Look, man. Me and you know this shit ain't over, dawg. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You? You came here to fucking clip me? You? Fuck!
Hey, man, where you going? Come on, man. Let's do this, me and you. No use of running, man. Come out. We'll finish this.
Franklin, you were like a son to me.
We both used each other. That's what happened.
Oh, shit. Ah, shit.
Michael, man, I gotta look out for myself.
There's the difference between us. I was looking out for you.
Dude, that ain't true.
Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together, right now! We'll roll on team! I brought you into my home, Franklin! You met my wife and kids! You're gonna die here, you prick!
Oh, shit! Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Not everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, you fuck. I'll take you every time.
Every fucking time! Yeah? Fucking A right!
You man! I was your bitch! I couldn't even stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker!
You just keep telling yourself that. It ain't gonna make you feel any better.
Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change.
You did. You, two-bit gangster, going three-bit. And now you're gonna gap the only one who was ever decent to you! Ha! No, I trusted you. I took you in. Treated you like family.
Mike, let's just...
Fuck you!
Hey, you told me when the time came? I know. I'm sorry.
You hypocrite! I should have clipped you when you broke into my house!
Fuck!
Hey, Lamar, it's me, homie. Look, I was just calling to see how you was doing, dog. Or maybe we can hang out or something. Man, I know I've been kind of caught up in shit, man, but shit been real crazy, homie. But it's dealt with now. Fuck, man, you know how it is, homie. You just start running and shit, then all of a sudden your legs give and you just can't run no more. Anyway, man, just hit me, dog. We brothers, homie, all right? Peace.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
프랭클린은 자신을 가족처럼, 자식처럼 대해준 마이클과 비록 똘끼가 넘쳐도 자신을 진실되게 대해줬던 트레버를 절대로 배신할 순 없었습니다. 하지만 그렇다고 해도 마땅한 방법이 있는 것도 아닌 상황. 결국 프랭클린은 우리의 만능 해결사 레스터를 찾아가 보기로 하죠.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry that, rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
두 사람을 살리기 위해 FIB와 메리에더와 대적하기로 결정한 프랭클린. 프랭클린은 절친 라마를 데리고 용광로로 서둘러 향하는데
We're setting up Merriweather and the FIB, making them think the metal's here.
Hey man, what the fuck am I doing risking my ass trying to save y'all ass if you just gonna kill each other?
Hey, you're not saving me, you're saving him.
Ah, you're saving this fat fuck.
Man, y'all gotta keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creepin'.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
like it!
Where do you want me?
All right, man. You go over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Secure the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. You gotta wait.
드디어 시작되는 화끈한 복수전. 트레버, 프랭클린, 마이클. 전설적인 세 범죄자들의 총구가 불을 뿜어내고 아무리 FIB와 메리웨더라도 그런 그들을 막을 순 없었습니다.
Looks like we did it.
See you for now.
Yeah, exactly. For now.
So, what's next, huh? We're just gonna wait around till someone kills us, or are we gonna wait until this fucker gets turned again?
Fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk ass dad.
그동안 그들의 골머리를 썩혔던 이들을 싹 쓸어버릴 계획을 세운 세 사람. 마이클은 배신자 스트레치를 RPG로 화끈하게 날려버렸다. 말 많고 짜증나던 FIB의 스티브 헤인즈는 트레버의 저격총 한 방에 영원히 조용해져 버렸습니다. 마이클을 납치했던 웨이챙 역시 폭발과 함께 사라졌죠. 그리고 트레버는 혈혈단신 데빈 웨스턴이 있는 가옥에 침입. 숨어있던 그를 납치해 약속 장소로 향합니다.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
He'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, There's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh.
We got